Remember when Tony Stark needed more power for the shop?